looks to fire from distance.
Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Timeout called, the Bucks. They're coming off that loss against Philadelphia.